Allah listens to everybody because Allah is most merciful. Our Creator is most merciful. Creator listens to everybody and Creator helps to everybody. People have to get success in their lives by worship. We don't care about it. People have to belong from different religions. As a Muslim, we can't say to other religion, we can't speak against other religion. Our religions are respectable for us as a Muslim.
Respectable.
By patience in different religions, people have to get successes in their lives. In all religions, there is lesson of patience in all religion, not only in religion of Islam. In all religions, there is a lesson is common, patience is common. For the benefits now, we have to fulfill our desires. We have to achieve our goals and targets by worship. We have to by pray front of Creator. We have to solve our problems because Allah or Creator listens to everybody, and Creator solves all problems of all human beings in the world. People have to get successes in their lives by worship. And people have to belong from different religions, including Muslims, including Muslim religions. Suggestions. How we can solve this problem, why people are busy in different quarrels and disputes, how we can avoid from different quarrels and disputes on the basis of religion. What is the reason, what is the best suggestion for us? First of all, people have to belong from different religions, should act on their religions. All human beings in the world should act on their religions. We have to take common things from different religions, and we should show our brotherhood. First, religion in the world is humanity. Humanity is same point and main point in all religions. Humanity is the first religion. What is humanity? Humanity means that we have same emotions, we have same feelings, we have same structure, We have same blood, and we are all generation of Hazrat Adam Islam. It is humanity. Structure. Our structure is same. All human beings in the world have same structure. Our blood is same. Our emotions and feelings are same. We are all generation of Hazrat Adam Islam. First religion is humanity. Just all human beings in the world show their humanity, then we can avoid from wars. Allah forbid the third world war will be based on religion. Allah forbid. Allah forbid. Just Muslims, we are Muslims. Just we act on teachings of Islam, because Muslims are too much in the world. Muslims are unlimited or numberless in the world. Just Muslims have to act on teachings of Islam. I give you guarantee, at least in Muslims, I talk about different sects, three main sects in Muslims. We can create brotherhood as a Muslim. We can avoid from different cultural disputes. At least in Muslims, brotherhood can take place. At the time of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, and our caliphs, that time brotherhood was on peak among Muslims. There were no sects. Muslims were not divided into different sects. At the time of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, at the time of Hazrat Abu Bakr Siddiq radhiyallahu anhu, and at the time of Hazrat Umar Farooq radhiyallahu anhu. At the time of Hazrat Ali Karmala Bajo, or at the time of Hazrat Ali Radhiyallahu Anhu, Hazrat Usmani Ghani Radhiyallahu Anhu, and Hazrat Ali Karmala Bajo, or Hazrat Ali Radhiyallahu Anhu, at that time, you know, Muslims were busy, Muslims divided in different sects during the time of Hazrat Usmani Ghani Radhiyallahu Anhu, and the time of Hazrat Ali Radhiyallahu Anhu, at that time. Till the government of Hazrat Umar Farooq radhiyallahu anhu, there were not sects in the Muslims. It was machination against Muslims. Muslims divided in different sects. Machination. Thank you. best way towards peace in the world. All people have to belong from different religions should proper and complete knowledge about their religions. First of all, I prefer to Muslims. Muslims are too much in the world. Muslims have to get knowledge about religion of Islam. We should read to Holy Quran with translation. We should act on Islamic teachings. We should follow to Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. We should study to Ahadith. We should listen to scholars. Inshallah, the world will become like heaven or paradise. If all human beings have to take positive points from their religions, if all points are common in different religions, so Muslim will make like heaven a paradise. Then we can avoid from international atomic war, Allah forbid, expected in near future. In the end, my point of view. My point of view that all human beings should follow as a religion, just one religion, is humanity. All human beings should be united on the base of humanity. Most probably, peace will take place in the world, and Muslim and all human beings can avoid from different quarrels, disputes, and fights on the base of religion. I have to close my briefing here on religions. Yes. Did you pick something today? Zubair?
Yes, sir.
Yes, Abdul Rahman. And
yes.
Sir. Okay, Zubair, Fazal, Zubair, Usman yes. Ghani, Sajjad, Ari, yes, Zain, everybody?
Yes, sir.
good briefing on religious, sir.
Okay, thank you. It is a very sensitive topic, okay?
Yes, sir.
Very sensitive topic. And, you know, I briefed our all. I discussed about how a human being in the world.
Yes, sir.
It is a very sensitive topic. I know that.
Yes, sir. Sir, what is meaning is, what is meaning of dispute? Dispute.
D-U-E?
Dispute, D-I-S-P-U-T-E, dispute.
Dispute, D-I-S-P-U-T-E.
Yes, sir.
Dispute means a quarrel, fight, difference.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
English, I will tell you.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Clash, conflict, okay?
Okay, sir. Understood, sir.
Yes, Sajjad, how much you pick today, Sajjad, out of 100?
Yes, sir.
How much you pick today? Did you understand something?
Less something, sir.
Oh, that's good. Fazlur Rahman?
Yes.
How much you pick today?
Yes, sir.
out of 100, how much you picked? 20, 30, 50, 60, 70?
Yes,
50?
Yes.
Okay, good. Zubair, what about you?
Sir, 70%, sir.
70%, okay. Good performance. Yes, Tariq, what about you?
Sir, 40%.
40%, not bad. Yes, Mangani?
Yes, sir. Sir, 20%, sir.
20%, not bad.
Yes, sir.
Yes, then.
100%, sir.
No. I can't believe on you. Sorry, Zen. Sorry. No. No, you can't understand up to 100%. I agree with Usman Ghani especially. He understood 20%.
Yes, sir.
Then I agree with Fazlur Rahman, 40%. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Then I agree with 50%. Then I agree with 70%. But I disagree with 100%. Zain, you should less. Okay, please, go towards 90 or 80 or 75%. I request you.
Okay then, sir. 10%.
No. You okay? He removed 10 from 100 from sir, right side.
Yes. But I think Zen was sleeping, sir.
Yes. This is no emotional situation. I think so. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So do you have tomorrow? We have to start question answers. On religions, and you need much practice, and also you can get lecture from YouTube, no problem. Okay.
Sir, kindly share this today's lecture link, sir.
After 10 minutes, it is possible.
Okay, sir. Because sir, we prepared this briefing, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay, sir. Please share.
You have to wait for 10 minutes, okay?
Okay, inshallah.
Okay, sir.
Yes, yes. So, keep in mind this thing that after question answers, everybody should ready tomorrow for presentations for 3 minutes, okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, so class is going to end now. Wish you good luck.
Okay, sir.
Allah Hafiz.